Thank you so much.
Yeah, you're welcome. It was nice having you around today. You know how it is. I'll be traveling this night, but I'll be back very early tomorrow morning.
Okay.
So once you're free, just call me.
No problem.
No hug.
Don't mind.
Eva! You're hugging the shoulder. Hey, Eva! Who is this man?
Who is this hoodlum?
In my house? Young man, you know the fear? I'm Eva's husband. Yes. Yes.
Baby, he's a corporate hoodlum.
Oh, I'm too much.
Sorry. He's my supposed broker's boyfriend.
Me broke. Me boyfriend, Eva. See, young man, I don't know what you're doing in my house, but you need to leave this house now.
Eh?
Yes.
Excuse me, why are you insulting my visitor? What is wrong with you?
Before I talk, I go fire you.
I think he needs help.
Who need help?
Yes, baby.
Your mama need help.
Don't insult my visitor. What's wrong?
Your children need help. Your mama need help. You know, Chris? Oh, okay. It's because you have motor, Abi? Because you have car.
Try, my child, no die. I'm not gonna money you don't have.
I don't need it. What rubbish?
I'll see you. Just call me when you're.
Is it because of this motor? Is it because of this motor? More than this.
Bye, honey.
I will buy more than this.
Come on for you. Is this not your fellow man?
So I'm not even dead, eh? And you are not cheating on me.
Don't do. You're not
bringing,
even dead.
Bringing a man into my house, eh, Eva?
Bye-bye.
Alright.
Hey! So, Eva,
Charlie, boy,
you
I
are not
like
fooling him because of car. Eva, it's not because of God I would have slapped you. Eh? I would have slapped you.
Bye, honey. I said, go and look for work,
Don't come here again, no. I don't want to see you here. Don't come here again. Nonsense! Small motor!
You think so you're wise? You are a mumu man!
You are crazy? You are mad? Eva, come back here! You are crazy!
You know, I was telling you something about the other day.
Yeah, you know, like...
Alright, so how is it now? Let me... Alright. I hope you'll be available for pickup tomorrow.
Of course.
Because I'll come pick you up. You know, I like making ladies feel comfortable. Let me get the door.
Thank you so much.
This door is giving me issues. Let's go that way.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed yourself.
Of course I did.
You need to, because nobody goes out with me and come back the same way. You understand?
Thank you so much.
I have to run along. I want to take this car to the car wash so they can get it ready for tomorrow. You understand? And please be ready for pickup tomorrow.
Of course. And once again, thanks for the gift.
No, it's nothing.
He's such a dad.
Oga, my girl. No, Oga, my blood stay you. This car tell you. Are you mad?
Who is this hoodlum?
Who is this hoodlum?
Shut up! He's my boyfriend. I'm just managing him anyways.
Hey!
Why are there so many hoodlums in this area? This is not the first time I'm being embarrassed.
I'm so sorry.
Okay. You!
Shut up your mouth!
I think he needs help.
Please help him. I'm very sure he has not eaten anything since morning. Please help him. Look at his neck.
He truly needs help. I will help you. Don't worry, I will help you. I help people.
Thank you. Thank you, darling.
I have something for you.
Thank you.
I help people. Just hold on to this, my brother. Don't forget to be ready for pickup tomorrow.
Of course, baby.
What is that?
You're such a darling. Bye.
You!
What is you?
You!
I beg
in my house! See! If you're not going to want you! If you're not going to want you! This one! This is my beginning. You guys, you guys.
Bye.
May I get this bottle? What's that? That guy is calling me woodless. I'll be waiting for
him. Shut up your mouth. Look at you. If you like, don't go and work. Don't go and hustle. Good for nothing boyfriend, useless. Let me tell you, I'm just managing you if you don't know. All you know how to do is to gallivant around. Nonsense. Idiot.
You think so, you're wise?
No, be missing yourself. Lala, not be missing. Woman! This one.
Funke, how fast do we hear of this?
You give me 1,000. You give me 1,000. What is this one I use for? What is the meaning of that? How can you give me 1,000? Do you think 1,000 will eat my pants? Do you know the pants you just put me through? What happened to 2,000? 3,000? 5,000?
Come on!
Big man of four!
Come on!
Big man of four!
Who is the man for?
What is that?
Hey! What happened to me? In your case? Don't give me! Who is that? Who is that for?
Let me that! He joined the carry car, so. He carried my woman.
Okay, that guy!
He carried my woman, okay? Nina!
The guy got big head!
Yes,
ma'am! He carried my woman too, now. He carried my babe!
Hey! Hi!
He came with my babe. Give me 1K. Do you want 1K for me?
Give me 1K too.
Okay, now give me this one.
Hello.
Because I don't say you don't get money. I don't say you don't forget this kind of money. Eh? Because I'm poor. Hey, come on. Because I'm poor.
What are you doing?
No matter.
What's it in my mind?
We're going to do something.
I won't finish that guy.
We're going to do something.
That, wait till the guy in my home I call you. I want me to do that routine.
Eh? You know, person? You know, person?
Because I'm poor.
You know?
I know people.
Eh?
I know people.
Hey, where are you going now? Eh? Wait, first. Alpha, that 1K call. Alpha.
I want that chop for road. Abba, which guy TV that? This guy, because he carry his mother's car, tell him to do kabu kabu.
That boy in a house, boy. In a house, boy, that boy be.
Abi?
Yes.
The boy knows they let my woman rest, though. If they buy my own gift, like I say tomorrow, day.
Even me, he give me 1K. He look me finish because I'm poor. He give me 1K.
I will calm down. You see, sometimes it's good mood they talk to. You see, man, looking at the issue, I know why the guy give me 1,000. You poor, no me say you no go to bath now.
At least if you poor, you go still doing it now. Hey! And I so help I go take find you. You poor, you know the bait. I see your clothes, I see dirty. That 1K we give you, I sure say, he give you, say, maybe carry on. Go wear dry clean the house, maybe they dry clean your clothes for you. You can't complain. I better talk another thing, Jerry.
Is it?
Baba, why we call you, we say, want to do that man strong thing?
Yes. What cripple the man?
No. Moment the hour, the hour till the drive.
No, more cripple around.
What's that mean? No. The big cripple one.
More paralysis.
Hey, come off, you idiot. Mind you, they do anything for you. I feel do you wicked and my wife, you just.
God, what did they do this short idiot? What did they do this idiot gone? Eh, why you go poor, still stubborn? Now I make you nothing make ammo. You the crazy? Hey, you where I know I better talk. I know.
Let me talk.
Abba, I'll tell you, me the guy and Rossi. Me no fit carry home my commas.
Now what you want be that?
No problem at all. You are in the right place now. You know me. I am Baba Gbafisha, the number one internet native doctor. See, I am Jolly Talk and Do Jolly Universe. I do wickedness for a living. Emo Naroja, now find me small thing, make I run the service for you.
Alpha, that wacky way that guy give you. You see the young man?
Why you deface me?
I deface you now because now you the guy give money last now. I don't spend my own.
Yeah, he don't give you money.
He don't give me, but I don't spend now.
The money will give you now, you follow me.
I'm following you.
I'm going to match. Where is it behind this one now?
Who's that place? If you don't get anything to ever, I'm going to come over. Which kind of nonsense?
No, give her the money now.
Come this side, man, better people dead here. You are the true definition of poverty. Come to this side, let the true definition of money stay in that place.
Baba, more come for you.
Mm-hmm. Baba, please, what are these two hoodlums doing here?
Young man, I understand the word hoodlums. That is exactly what they are here to do. Yes, they are hoodlums. They are hoodlums. You see, they have been begging me since for help. You get, you see, you the Chris? They have been begging me for it. They said they are looking for where palliatives are, that they want to go and bust the place and get the palliatives. That is what they are begging me for.
Baba, in one word, tell these two criminals to leave here.
No. As your lordship princess, that is what I want to do.
Come on, I leave here now.
No, you say make we come out. Which money we go use to come out?
Help them. Help them with the 1K. 1K, as the people, help them with 1K, Abel. Go help you now, Abel. 1K, Abel. Give them 1K.
You.
Happy Christmas and make sure you work hard for New Year. You can go.